Hi everybody, my name is Mr. Campbell from MrCampbellRocks.com, back with another tutorial about using virtual backgrounds for Google Meet. Just a quick update, I am actually doing this recording outside today, so you might hear animals and people at the park and different things like that, but this is how it works. So you're going to go to chrome.google.com, you're going to type in virtual backgrounds for Google Meet, you're going to add that to Chrome, and what you'll see is you'll see the little extension right up here in your extensions bar. When I jump over to my Google Meet, I'm going to pull off the camera here, and you'll see that I have the virtual background that I have as a default. So when I join the meeting, again, you'll see some of all the other extensions that we have here. And what you can see is it's actually kind of laggy, and you can see around my head that it's starting to cut and do different pieces like that. If you want to change your background, you can go up here and change it. It's still, and I'm holding it out at arm's length, it's still a little bit laggy, cutting around the pixels around my head and different things like that. I've tried to adjust the settings. When you go to settings here, you can change the camera from 320 to 720. It makes the image a little bit better, but it doesn't make the cutting right. So I've zoomed out a little bit as far as that, but you can still see around me. However, it is one of the only extensions, right, where you can get a background. There's another one that's a snap filter that can go in the background, but this one you can change live and you don't need a green screen. For the kids, they can add this extension on as well, as far as students and teachers and other things like that. Again, I appreciate you being here. Hopefully this saves you time, energy, and frustration. This is the virtual background in Google Meet tutorial. I love you. I appreciate you. I'm glad that you're here.